gangbag?
A gangbang.
Okay, I was like, what's a gangbag?
I have. I've done a gangbang for my website called Pizza That Ass.
I was a cheerleader.
No, I will one day, but I have never been gangbanged.
I have been in many gangbangs.
I've done 2 gangbangs.
Yes, I have done a gangbang before.
Unfortunately, I've not been in a gangbang yet.
I've never been in a gangbang, but I've heard they're crazy.
I have never done a gangbang. I would love to do a gangbang, but I don't know that anyone really does gangbangs without anal, and I don't do anal yet. I don't know if I'll do anal, but if I do anal, I would love to do a gangbang.
I have done only 1 gangbang on camera.
I have in my personal life. There was like 8 guys, 12 guys for me. But I haven't done one on film.
Explain what a gangbang is.
A gangbang is a whole lot of guys and 1 girl.
It would be 1 pretty little princess like me with like
multiple guys fucking me, like more than 2.
It'd have to be me and more than 3 guys.
Normally 5 or 6 guys.
A handful of men, maybe 3. I think 3 and upwards, yeah, that counts as a gangbang.
More than 4 people.
1 girl and 5 guys, or 1 girl and 12 guys, or just whatever the number might be.
And they all take turns and destroy her, some at the same time. Everyone just kind of has at it.
Penetrate in every hole you could possibly find.
You know, 2 dicks in a hole, 2 dicks in another hole, 1 dick here, 1 dick there.
Yeah, you know, even the ear. I'm like, are you coming? Are you coming? Any hole you can put it in, basically.
Just fucking the best day of someone's life.
Yeah, I mean, you pretty much discuss your do's and your don'ts and, hey, you know, if I'm gonna do a signal or anything, but they're usually pretty cool if you discuss all that in the beginning.
I was a pizza delivery girl and I forgot one of the pizzas, so I let the boys fuck me in exchange. And then I actually just shot my 2nd gangbang ever, also for my website, which is going to be a Christmas gangbang.
And the biggest one I did in my personal life was a birthday present I asked my friends for, and they coordinated 9 guys to come and fuck me with no other girls there so I could just have all the dick to myself.
I did a 5 guy gangbang, vaginal only, and it was awesome. It was a little overwhelming, I will admit, but it was so much fun. It was a lot of fun. Oh my goodness, it was so like the setup. It was pretty casual, actually. I'm just like, I looked so young in the pictures. It looked like a Hanes ad almost, because all the guys were, I was sitting on this white couch and I had like this pigtails and like this cute little sparkly unicorn shirt on, and all the guys were surrounding me behind the couch with like these just white like boxers on. Yes, yes, me sitting there, life, and then all my bills behind me. At least my bills are sexy.
I've done a 7-man gangbang. I've done a 4 guys. I've also done like an 8-man blowbang, which is just like, well, there was a little bit of sex in it, but it was mostly just blowjob. But yeah, 11 black guys is my record so far. Cause by the end, you're just, I was so exhausted and I was so sore, and so that was a tough one.
I would say a woman with 12 guys. I think that was the biggest number.
Yeah, I've never done that. I've never done a gangbang. Not that I wouldn't if we were offered, but I just don't think they shoot many lesbian gangbangs.
At least 5 dudes at the same time. I'm doing another next month. I'm really excited.
And I did an amazing gangbang with 5 beautiful men. And it was hot. I did a DP. It was good. Good times. Good times were had by all, I hope.
3 guys were the most amount of guys that I've taken in a gangbang. It was DP, you know, oral. DP, oral, and wanking, but everyone was happy. Everyone had a hole to fill.
I have done a couple, and it's really not my cup of tea. I found out pretty early on that once I get past 3 dicks in a scene, I get like dick ADD, because I'm like, wait, hold on. What the hell do I do with all these things?
It was pretty, it's cool for me. I mean, I like it. I like being on my knees and like having those balls in my face.
The scenario for it was basically me and four big black cocks, two guys on one couch, two guys on the other couch, and I'm sitting there in panties, no shoes on, and I'm just go suck cock, and then they just all brow, and then I was like, oh, and it was fun.
Well, it wasn't anal, it was just vaginal and in my mouth. So it was just two guys and then another guy over there to the side. Well, I was jacking him off while I was sucking his dick, and then the other guy was fucking me.
Well, I guess I've been in like a mini gangbang because I've had three dicks all to myself. Not enough though.
I probably would do blow bang. Yeah, I'm pretty good at oral.
Yes, one day I will be gangbanged.
Maybe someday.